Greetings everyone, today we will do theorem 10.2 of chapter 10 circles. And the theorem is prove that the tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. So a circle is given with center O and P is any external point, and from this external point two tangents are drawn to circle PA and PB. And we need to prove tangents drawn from external point, that is PA, are equal. So we need to prove PA equal to PB. Now construction, join OP, OA and OB. Join OP, OA and OB. Now consider two triangles AOP and triangle BOP. Now see, angle 1 is 90 and angle 2 is 90 because radius is perpendicular to tangent. This OA is radius and AP is the tangent. So we can write angle 1 is equal to angle 2 each 90. Okay. Then OP, OP is common. And OA is the radius and OB is also the radius. So we can write OA equal to OB. Radii of the same circle. Now right angle, then hypotenuse, then S. Side. So we can say triangle AOP is congruent to triangle BOP by RHS. And if the two triangles are congruent, then their other corresponding sides and other corresponding angles are also equal. So we can write PA is equal to PB by CP. CP, that is corresponding parts of congruent triangle. Hence proof. So this is the theorem.